But I killed Remedy thinking I was saving Remedy, and I wasn't.
Right, you're saving me.
If you notice, you're like, you shoot me through the back without hitting the other guy, because I thought the other guy was you.
The one that clearly has the killer armor.
I don't have that much time to think. It's like half a second between I'm aiming down sight and shooting a person.
You know what would have been better? You know what would have been better? If you not fired at all and just allowed me to run into a room. And instead, you 100%.
I didn't know that was you, though.
There's two people.
You're killing me.
There's two people I have to shoot at one. And so you should have just said, I should shoot at nobody because I don't want to be the guy that kills my teammates.
I'm dizzy right
now. I would. Given the chances. You're going to hate what I'm about to say.
No, this is why our playing time together has gone downhill over the last couple months. It's because this is why I don't feel guilty about going to grab your gun off your cold, dead corpse sometimes. Because I'm like, hey, real quick, I've got to loot something at USEC. And then next thing I know, you're like, I'm pushing Big Red. And I'm like, how the freak did you get over there so fast? And they're like, I died. It was a 7-man. They all had slicks and full body Altens, which I don't even know is in the game. And you're like, oh, you're not going to go grab my stuff? No, I'm not. And I don't even know. Like, it's just like, hey, hold on, I gotta grab something from USEC, and then I go in there, and I'm like, oh, sweet, a Tetris. And then my man's like, I died? Well, where did you die? In the gully by the rock with the fern and the bush and the tree. That's you, yeah. And then you mute death to talk to chat, and I die!
Okay, first off, you're making me sound like the bad guy.
No rebuttal.
You're making me sound like the bad guy.
There's nothing that you can do to the amount of times I have died at the mercy of Drew. It's all bubbling over.
Hey, I've died a bunch of times trying to save you, man.
I've been in your chat for a year, and now at this one point, now all these gifted subs, I deserve it. I deserve my moment to meet you.
Oh my goodness.
I can't feel the left side of my face, guys.
I can't feel my entire face, dude. I'm